Hi, I'm Leah Stone. When I first met Dan, one of the many things that attracted me to him was his smile, but to be honest, not his teeth. I noticed when Dan and I were out in public with his radio work or even with friends, he'd try to hide his smile. He was self-conscious of his dentures. Dr. Sam changed all that with permanent dental implants.
Hi, I'm Dr. Sam the Shamkin. If your dentures are keeping you from enjoying life, let me show you the advantages of dental implants. Isn't it about time you call Dr. Sam?